Wombats are unique in that they produce cube-shaped poop. This is likely due to their dry environment. It takes a wombat about 14 days to digest its food. When the feces reach the last 8% of the intestine, they change from a liquid-like state to solid cubes that are about 2 centimeters long. Researchers found that the walls of the wombat's intestine stretch unevenly, allowing for the formation of the cube shapes.